I think this is one of the ways that as a church, we are caring church, loving people, is the way in which we can show love to the less fortunate among us, in our community, as well as in the nation. Isn't it a privilege at this time to share? As we know, the whole reason for the season is about Christ, the love of God for the people of God. And as a people of God, as a nation, we need to care for each other. And this is where we extend the love of God to these people. We thank God for that opportunity. And we thank God for the donors. Many people donate stuff so that we can help those in need.
We have been organizing retreat for the past 25 to 30 years. This year has been a difficult year for us because many of the sponsors were not able to assist us, said because of the fact things have been really difficult. But we try. We're trying to treat about 300 persons this afternoon.